I'm afraid Sarton will be able to hold it together the whole time. It'll be hard to beat. He can.
I'm afraid you too.
As long as I don't wreck, I'll be happy. But I have a feeling I would be eating that blue guardrail.
Coming to the green, driver. Are you ready now? Green flag, left side.
Thank you. Inside of a stop.
I got drilled from behind going into the bus stop, pushed through. You only did six laps, seven laps. It was a caution.
Yeah, that strategy bit me. Still BP. Gained a point.
definitely what's in the car.
You're clear for the road.
opposite lane.
Caution. One too many.
Coming to the green, driver. Are you ready now? Left side.
Careful.
that damn wall.
Yeah, sorry, I was committed there.
Back,
I'm pitting too.
All right, we need fuel. Let's pit now.
Yep.
Two little dorky pups are coming out there. That's one good thing, it keeps the bird run off.
Thanks a bit.
Okay, get back, let's go.
Let it out.
Roger. We're almost out of fuel. To go this time by.
Thank you.
flag is in the air.
I wish I would make work that close. I'd make them that.
It's freezing. Bomb came out with an 8.5 seconds and got it down to 3. It's coming.
Didn't give me the win, but still on it better than I would have. Cause
yeah. I was thinking doing the same thing, but then I have a fast car. So, but not as fast as Steel anyway. Jesus.
Oh, I know what Tef is going to do, so I had to really run hard. I know I had to take tires.
Yeah, you had 14 seconds to spare, too.
Yeah. God, I have a 108.6 and I'm fifth
only.
There it is,
Steel.
Steel, 1.865 and 6.6. What is that? Oh, 1.7. Shit. God.
108.479. Damn, starting to beat me by a little bit. I was finally getting the hang of that. The last few laps, I was able to start running 108s consistently. I figured out.